I kind of make music for the time, like, for me, you know, like, whatever I'm living in. Like, right now, it's pretty calm. When I started rapping, it was because I just thought people wouldn't be interested in the guitar stuff. It's what I started on. It was my introduction to instruments, except for the clarinet. I tried the clarinet early on. Didn't work out.
The middle one, right?
I knew I should have got the fucking blue suit. I love the fact that I can, you know, do multiple things. The fact that I can open with a rap song and then close it with like a ballad. I am a jack of all trades, master of none. I guess all these things, I just try them. And if people like them, I'm like, oh, I can do it. But I kind of want to just be one person that is able to do many things nowadays. I feel like people didn't really care what I was doing until I was like successful with it. So no one really tried to direct me, which is probably a lot of the reason that I try a lot of different things, because there was nobody trying to do that. Nowadays there are. Like, pop music is pretty encouraged, obviously. Like, I'm so happy that I was like off the jump kind of me, because now I don't have to become that. Now I don't have to like pretend. It's so nice. I'm getting better at like being judged, I guess, on a, you know, worldwide scale, but I feel like initially it was not even that bad to me. Like I said, I came from making pretty vile rap music, so my opinion was just always out there and everyone could judge it. Like, I knew soccer moms didn't like me from the jump. I don't know, just having my skin color even from where I'm from is kind of difficult to get along with all the people that live there. So I'm so used to just being judged when I walk into a room. Sometimes I feel like I put myself in like crazy situations so I have things to write about, which is messed up. Don't do that. I don't know, when I write a song and it comes out like a comedy set, like it's things I would want to say to people to just stream consciousness. That is the best way to write a song. Cause it comes, I don't know, if you can laugh at your own, you know, whatever you're writing, then it's the best. When you really get like a set right, when you really do a song correctly and you look up and everybody's smiling and screaming, that's the best in the whole world. It's like the craziest head rush. Probably really similar to when you've finished a song and you're listening to it a million times after the studio. You're just in your bed and just run it back because you're so proud of it. It's the same thing. End goal. I want many albums. I would totally do a country album. It depends. I've already made country songs. I could make a Spanish album. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think that's also the beauty of it. I have no idea and I get to choose.
Oh my gosh, we're eating food. I'm actually really fucking hungry. Are we gonna eat that?